wishing you all a very happy Independence Day. I am Lynette Francis and I am going to tell you a bit about this glorious day. We celebrate Independence Day as a national festival of India. The day marks the anniversary of the national independence from British Empire on 15th August 1947. Furthermore, it is the most auspicious day for the people of India because India becomes independent after lots of hardships and struggles by our freedom fighters. We celebrate Independence Day on a vast scale in our country. Also, every government building is decorated with tricolor lights, that orange, white and green, just like the national flag. The youth of our country has the power to change the nation. One main motive of celebrating Independence Day is to make the young generation aware of the sacrifices we have made to make this country a better place for them. So Independence Day is also a very important day to keep the spirit of patriotism alive and at the same time enjoy the freedom. To sum it up, gaining independence from the Britishers was not easy. And it's because of these struggles and hardships by our freedom fighters that we now live in a free country. On this occasion of the 74th Independence Day, me, my friends and my guru, Shyamaji Ghoshal, would be singing some patriotic songs and a dance. Hope you all enjoy it. Thank you.